Police Constable 24-year-old Stephen Mulombo, attached to the Central Police Station in Kampala, was this afternoon arraigned before Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Asuman Muhumuza, who read to him two charges.
Rule number 67389. Police Constable Mulombo Stephen, on the 12th of May this year, at CPS in Central Police Station Barracks, in Central Division Kampala District, you left your firearm, AK-47, rifle number UGPOL-56583123-1529, which had 120 rounds of ammunition, in a place where it was not supposed to be kept.
According to prosecution, Stephen Mulombo, on the 12th of May this year, at the Central Police Station in Kampala, being employed by the government as a police officer, neglected his duty by failing to protect an SMG rifle with 120 rounds of ammunition, where Ivan Wawide found it abandoned and used it to cause the death of businessman Utam Bandari. In count two, prosecution states that Mulombo at CPS Kampala Barracks left a firearm and 120 rounds of ammunition in a place it was not supposed to be kept, and it was stolen by Ivan Wawide, who was not entitled to it.
The one police constable, Wawide Ivan, found it abandoned and used it for the purpose of causing the death of Utam Bandari.
Mulombo pleaded innocent to both charges and a plea of guilty was entered. Alan Muchungizi, the state prosecutor, informed court that investigations into the case are already complete and asked that a hearing date be fixed. The presiding magistrate adjourned the matter to the 13th of June for trial to commence. The case will be heard by Chief Magistrate Fidelis Etualo.
For hearing your case before the trial magistrate. Since 6 downstairs.
Report by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.